Okay, so Michelle, I don't really know what to tell you. I'm not a lesbian, and I've never really liked Jack all that much, but I think basically what you need to do is not be with either one of them. I think you need to go get your shit together and figure out what to do and who you are. And you can't do that in the context of being with a person. Just go figure it out.